Paris. Today we're at Galeries Lafayette. And they have an amazing rooftop terrace, which we'll show you in a second. Hoping to catch a good sunset. The weather was super cloudy all afternoon, but it's cleared up. So luckily the camera's with me, and let's see what we can do. Before we head upstairs, I want to show you guys how crazy this place is. Made it to the terrace. Eiffel Tower is right there behind me, and that's obviously where the camera will be pointed at. Sunset's in full swing, and at the moment I'm using a prime lens, quite a wide aperture, because it's getting quite dark, and due to a wide aperture I can shoot with a lot faster shutter speed, and allows for handheld shots at the moment. So this is some of the shots I've been getting. So we've switched the prime lens for zoom lens, and aiming it back there at the Eiffel Tower. It's gotten really dark, so the tripod became really essential. Also bracketing, taking multiple shots of the same shot, so tripod comes in great to keep the composition of each frame exactly the same when blending them in Lightroom later. So this is the final result. At the moment the Eiffel Tower is doing light show behind us, so I think as far as highlights go, we're not going to get a much better shot than that for tonight, and let's move on to the next location. Almost forgot about this little guy right here. GoPro stop time lapse. Made it to the final location of the evening, Notre Dame Cathedral. I've picked this specific spot because I love the lanterns in the foreground, and then on the backdrop is the cathedral right behind it. It's also a crystal clear sky out. Maybe we can get a bit of blue in the sky, maybe not, but the full moon looks pretty great anyway. Let's see what we can do. I'm gonna call it a night. As always, I hope you enjoyed watching, and if you did, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. See you in the next one. Bonne nuit, au revoir, et à demain.